remember all your peanut commentary ends up on my video. So
what's great about that is on the way up I said, all right, every 3 or 4 minutes one of us has to drop an expletive that causes Scott to have to go and edit that out.
And my response
there's
was,
no editing. It's all gonna be there.
My response was, for the last couple of years it's been fucking Grable.
How would you describe the game last year between these two teams?
When I'm not taping, I'll describe it.
Okay. He'll have a better sense. I thought we were out of sorts. It was like watching a different team.
Oh, is that a? Is he longer hair?
Yeah.
He's Ben Hussey. Well, I constantly wonder when I watch him why he wasn't on varsity last year.
Is he a sophomore?
I believe he's a junior.
Junior.
I'll have to go get my roster and look.
Mm.
There's a roster on my backpack in there if you want to grab it.
Jeff, I think I remember that kid who just scored that goal from some of the chill days years gone by. Remember we were playing Traverse City and he was really good?
Yeah, he was one of the best players in the state this year. I saw a list. But I think, from what I read, most of their goals were scored by the other kid.
Number 8?
6? I have to look at the roster. Player movement in the last, since I've really, you know, I missed a lot of it while I was away, but there's a lot of people in different positions now. They're like this, they don't have their track around it, so it's perfect.
That's nice.
Yeah.
So you two hit the rally today and then came over?
Yeah. Okay. We were at the airport for Trump and then we came right over.
Kind of wish I would have remembered that I could have gotten some views of Air Force One landing.
That actually would have been kind of cool to see.
But I think I heard it when I got here. You could hear it had to have been Air Force One taking
off. That's
a
big plane.
Go fly my drone, get a few shots.
I think that drone would have gotten shot down.
have a little bit of a discussion with the Secret Service and the FAA.
I wanted to send your B drone up. Just
thinking on that. I think this isn't close to scoring the goal.
Well, they almost, they had that great, Owen had that great opportunity earlier.
So growing up in UP, we had camp in Gwinn, Michigan, which was like 2 to 3 miles by the crow flies from KSOE Air Force Base. And they would fly those B-52 bombers out of there. And I swear they would block out the sun. I mean, like, the entire sky would go dark. It depends on the winds, but a lot of times they would be either taken off or landing right over our camp. And you wouldn't know they were coming all of a sudden. Like,
they were there.
And they were just incredibly impressive. And they'd be flying really low if they just took off. And they're big. Oh, guys, it was like an eclipse. Yes.
Go west! Go west!
On the field for the Titans is 15, Caleb Nowak.
Go!
did they do last year after they beat Ole Miss? They
made it to the state final.
Did they win the state final?
No, they lost in overtime.
Did they really?
I didn't know that. I thought they lost.
They went down to Novi, like 3-0, came all the way back, and then
they came back against Novi, 3-0?
I think so, and then they battled Athens in overtime, and then it was kind of unfortunate. Their goalie got caught in no man's land, and it bobbled away, and Athens got a cheap goal, and then scored another one to put it away, I think. Wow.
Because Novi was a team of two really super good midfielders.
Yeah.
To the ball, Wes!
That's the discrepancy that happens at D1. I'm guessing that Athens team in Novi, 600-700 kids in the class.
What? Oh,
yeah.
2,400 kids in the school.
Rockford, how's that, you know?
Dakota's the biggest of 700 kids in the class. And that's twice the size of them. So that's to it.
Yeah. Yeah, I think this is just a small window.
Not anymore. Really? They changed the divisions. You know, we were playing Flushing and Fenton to start the playoffs.
Yeah, East Lansing and East Lansing did for sure, obviously. I think there was another one.
So there's just huge discrepancies within the classes.
Yeah, no question. I mean, Robert had 250-something. In the senior class, 270.
Nice idea, Caleb!
It's a class of 1,000 kids.
Nice pass, Tony!
1,200.
Cooper Davis on the field for Traverse City West.
I don't think that was the six. I think Will's the six.
Who's the six?
Four.
Really?
Think
so. Playing two sixes? They are now, aren't they?
On the field for Okemos is two, Elijah Selby.
Sorry about that.
How did you grab that ball before she puts it head on?
Tony!
Elijah, you get the ball.
starting place. Been in the Okemos 18 for 8 minutes or 10 minutes? Long time.
Into the game for Okemos, 14, Joey Donahue, and 9, Ben Hussey.
I got one of the numbers right.
Yeah. I don't think Joey's out there, is he?
No, it's Aiden up top.
Check that for Okemos, it's 16, Aiden Hanchett.
Yeah, you're right.
Now he knew.
You guys remember the East Lansing defender with the super long hair?
Yeah, I talked to his mom.
It was just super dirty.
Yeah.
He had a reputation across every official.
Yeah.
He would breathe and get away with it.
So, it's funny. I actually have an email from her today because she realized that I live where I live. She's a Spartan. She's a Bushman, too.
Yeah, I think her dad's a professor, too.
Yeah. So she said, oh my God, I know who you are and I know who your son is. And I think you know who my son is. I don't think my son and your son have had good interactions.
It's a story of Jackson's life.
Yeah.
Right there.
I know.
Well,
I said, welcome to
Aiden's life, too.
Welcome to the club.
I don't think Aiden was liked by anybody, even on his own team.
From
taping those EL games, his dad's still the same.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
From the,
oh yeah.
And he's running the like press box stuff. It's one thing to be a little bit loud in the stands, it's another one to be loud.
Well, when you're way up there and everybody can hear you, it's
so I said to her, I said, look, I'm a fan of your son. I like the way he plays. She says, oh my God, thank you for saying that. That's a goal.
Not a lot of arguing, though.
Seven, six.
3, 1, 6, 2, 8. Nice. It's still a 4-2-3-1. Still a 4-2-3-1.
Sandro's brother's playing way up there.
He is. It's still a 4-2-3-1. Right? Which is an adventurous position for an offense team.
Wow. Why did... Three, four, three.
3-4-3 Yeah, I think you're right. That's where I was going. Yeah, you're not picking up our audio, are you?
I'm picking up all of it. Whether I, you know, whether I, you can hear it through it. You guys are all Stadler and Waldorf over there?
Yeah. Where's Grable?
Matthew was taping. He forgot that he picks up everything. So after one of the games, he said, "You know, I probably said some things I shouldn't have." I'm like, "All right, well, I'll make sure it's not in the highlights and wipe out the audio." And then the next time, I mean, it's hard. It, even if you know, like you make a little noise or you laugh at something,
it shows up.
Yeah, Matthew said that. I forget, you know that. At one point, he enjoyed Matthew's commentary at certain points. But it's hard. It is, you know. Even, you know, Matthew would know, listen to me, you know, when I was taping, you know, can you hear my sighs? You know, they just, you know, come on, or stuff like that. I mean, I'll edit it out of the highlights, but not out of the full tape. Which is why when, for our games, there is no audio in the full tape.
They do look a little bit, don't they? Just put that thing in here. some typically do, right?
It's okay.
There are a handful of suits.
Go West, get a foot on the ball!
Soccer, I'm aware of, but competed at the levels of our country.
Caleb Nowak.
You're telling me it was
checks
nice
in for the Titans.
It's nice and toasty in Arizona and Nevada. Now I'm here doing. My body had no time to acclimate.
You did your travel and work from wherever we could.
Yeah.
That's awesome. That assessment.
Yeah.
off is red in all his glory.
Don't touch that.
Taking the field for Okemos is 16, Aiden Hanchett.
Oh!
Cooper Davis into the Traverse City West lineup.
It's a shame with 15 to go, right?
Well, it says something.
Two.
play in the first 3 minutes was their best, best chance.
On the field for Traverse City West is 15, Caleb Nowak. Number two, Elijah Selimbi in for Okemos. Number two. Along with 18, Harrison Douglas for the Chiefs.
Are you two staying for the next game?
Oh, hell no.
Calculus final effort.
Yeah, I'm about to saw my toes off. They're so cold. I don't know if I'm going to get to the next 9 minutes and 15 seconds.
Back for the Titans is 16, Cooper Davis.
Particularly with no ball distribution from Val.
Got to learn the hard way to one of the negatives of homeschool.
Let's go, Tony!
Automatic math tutor and physics tutor. I was the English tutor, and that ended pretty quickly.
I think you can use eight in a sentence.
Yeah, no, I think eight is a real word.
That's a real word, man.
Look it up.
I didn't reply to you. I enjoyed my trip back through calculus when Kevin hit it.
Yeah? Did you know the new way of teaching calculus?
You know, I don't know if there was, I don't seem to remember me having to learn it, but I did have to, when the kids were really young, I'm like, what the hell are you doing? Why are you doing it this way?
You're doing it wrong, Dad.
This, your dad really makes more sense, but if I don't do it this way, I'm going to get marked off. I'll tell you what. If you get the right answer and you get marked off, just let me know. And I will have a talk with your teacher.
Let's go, Wes!
Get the ball in. Might as well hit it. There you go.
Nowak back on the field for the Titans. 14 for Oakham. It's Joey Donahue on the field. On the field for Oakham is 22, Oscar Jordsma, along with 12, Pavel Shevchenko.